Open science remains a lot of things. First of all, it is a change of paradigm in the way of doing research. Openness is there from the very beginning and goes through the whole research cycle. Open methodology, open raw data and results, open software, open access publications, open peer review, new collaborative tools. Open science is a better science. It is easy to use, free for anyone, and cooperative. So it's more near to people. Open science is a new publishing model where knowledge dissemination is the focus and altmetrics is the way of assessing scientific results. Open science is also a new approach in policy making for research and academic institutions. Open science for me is an investment in society. It's for the best of all stakeholders, for researchers, institutions, the community as a whole.